been fortunate to be on two of the past winning teams on fire in the city in last year's final fire champion. So it's really important for me to be involved in these types of things to kind of continue to push ourselves and put Mimosa Grill's name on the map. I'm a guy that goes full throttle all the time, so I'm excited to be a part of this. I know what it takes because you really have to push yourself all the time.